Hello, my friend. Welcome to Tubular China. I'm Henry.
Last time, I have made an extendable gearbox. It works very well, but I fear it can be improved a little. Today, I will tell you how to make it more convenient to use. It will work like a manual clutch transmission. Stick around. Let's start. The concept is simple as I explained in the last video. You can connect as many repeating sets as you wish. But the output shaft has only one. You must connect a new gear set or disconnect the gear set to finish this final output construction. It is not convenient when we want to change the gear ratio often. I add another output shaft independently this time. Since the repeating gear set is somehow symmetry at the center part, it is easy to change the output gear position, hence it will give you a different gear ratio. Also, the rotation direction of the near next gear is different. It is like a rotated forward and a rotated backward alternatively. This box works like a manual clutch transmission device. Let's check if it works or not. Print them all. I use 4 gear sets for the test. At first position, the gear ratio is 1.5. In the second, third, and the first position, the gear ratio is 4.5, 13.5, and 40.5 respectively. The rotation direction changes every time. In this test, first, third positions are the clockwise direction, and the second, first positions are the counterclockwise direction. We only need to move the output shaft position, then the gearbox will work very well. It works like a manual clutch transmission. If we can change the output shaft smoothly, they can work as a motor car clutch transmission system.
Please like and subscribe. You will not regret your choice. Also, leave your comment below, so we can know each other. I'm looking forward to seeing you soon again. Hope you will have a nice day. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Also, click on the small bell, so you will not miss the update. TV channel is waiting for you.